and today I'm going to try to open a perfect SpongeBob popsicle.